Welcome to Headline News 24/7. Please click like and subscribe. Obama freaking out as John Bolton begins to purge his White House informers. For the first full year of Donald Trump's presidency, Barack Obama and other shadowy Democratic figures have successfully harassed our elected leader. They did this thanks to the embedding of their people in key positions. They also managed to get some of Trump's own appointees on their side. But with the appointment of John Bolton as the new National Security Advisor, you better believe a major house cleaning is coming. Via the Daily Caller. Sources told Foreign Policy that Bolton's planned purge will start with Obama administration holdovers and eventually broaden to include leakers and those disloyal to the president. Bolton can and will clean house, a former White House official told Foreign Policy. Another official issued a warning to former Obama officials: everyone who was there during Obama years should start packing their shit.
That was the news. We thought you might be interested in knowing about this. Please click like and subscribe. Thank you.